Hello YouTube, it's Captain Toast back on Toast Gaming, and tonight we're going to be playing all night. Alright, tonight we're going to start off with some Halo Master Chief Collection, some Halo 4 multiplayer, and we're going to move over to some other games like, I don't really know, but we'll cross that bridge when we get there. So first we're going to go be boss in Halo 4, and I'm not going to be doing very much commentary. So, if I go quiet and this gets boring, I don't blame you. Just grab a nice seat and some popcorn, perhaps a snack, and enjoy this. I would probably most likely not be commentating
for this game
or talking to you, etc. So, yeah.
Captain Toast. I love captains and I love toast. Okay, Team Sawyer.
After this, we'll probably play some Forza. Be pretty nice. I think some Forza would be pretty nice.
Damn it. Wait, I swore it was Captain Toast.
Hey.
Oh no, it wasn't Captain Toast. You're on the other team, so... Yeah, I'm sorry. Wait! Untamed Gorilla, you revealed yourself. You, woman. I don't know. I don't even know. No, I was at like 7 when I met you. Yeah. I haven't lost since I met you either. Well, actually, no, we have. But I don't really count that as a loss. But I count that as a win, because I count that as a tie, because we reached the flag at like the same time. Maybe there's glitch sprint.
Infinite Slayer!
Yeah, like oddball, just passive.
Eliminate the enemy team.
Wait, Earth. What, I didn't kill him? Oh, fuck.
Damn, that was dirty.
Oh, I just got snapshotted. I'm so weak. I got the beam rifle guy. There he is, another one.
Oh, yeah, our beam rocks rifle. Are underneath.
No, it's my down.
I see some guys lagging. Rocks are back.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a rush. Top of the leaderboard. You know, actually, I was thinking after this. Probably gonna play some AC Unity. Haven't played that game in a while. So this is what we're gonna do. One death, look at that. So close to perfection. Oh my god. I'll take this time to show off my classes that I'm using right now. Alright, so I've got my MLG class. And this is what I was using that whole entire last game. This is basically the striker class. I've got BR, pistol, grenade, thrusters, shielding, which helps get my shields back up from those skirmishes and whatnot. Dexterity, which keeps up the speed with my weapons. And, okay, I'm going to do a drift. So yeah, there's this, then there's Pro, which is, it's sort of like the class that you want to use when you want to stay alive the most. I've got mobility so that you can run forever to get to cover, and ammo so you basically never run out of ammo, and you could just keep killing people, Promethean vision, see through walls like Superman, helps everyone out. And the bolt shot on that one, so that if you're low on health or whatever, someone comes around the corner, boom, get him with a bolt shot, use your Promethean vision. Pretty good. I'll show you the other classes after this game.
Thank you.
because of all my teammates? Is it really that hopeless? Like, yeah, we're not gonna win, but at least stay here. This one other dude is ridiculous. Yep. Place to hide. Got 18 kills again, a lot more deaths. Last time I went 18-1. Man. Darn it, I got demoted. Alright. I'll show you my, alright, I already showed you the MLG in Pro. Now, Recon is basically for big maps, basically. Mainly for big team battle, actually, which I don't really play, but... Well, actually, no, I wouldn't say that. It's just for long range situations, or usually in bigger maps. So I got DMR, long range, pistol for that medium, short range, frag grenade because it's bouncy, Promethean vision, honestly, because I don't know what to put here. I could put that, but that's really annoying, and honestly, I hate the stupid audio sentry. I think it's retarded. With the controller thing that I have on right now, I can't really use my jetpack that well, so that's why I'm not using jetpack. I got this on, because if it's in a larger map, I'm going to be running a lot. And then this, because I'm shooting from further away, so it helps. It helps if people are shooting at me. Moving on, we got this stealth, which is... Ugh, darn me. Okay. Hold on. Stealth, which is for pretty much any situation. I don't really know. But you got this. You got, active camo, A efficiency, and ninja to make it quieter. This recharges active camo. This is for killing people when you're active camo, and that's for up close and personal situations. At the end of the next game, I'll go over the support class, which you can actually see right here. This is the one for big team battle. I guess I can go over it right now, but yeah, this is big team battle support. So we're gonna have regen shield to help our teammates. We're going to have these two weapons because we're going to be supporting our teammates in big team battle. And we got ammo, I think, yeah, we have ammo so that we have lots of ammo in big team battle. Yeah, I didn't get to see all of that, but whatever. I love this map. because of this, we're gonna switch over to ACU. Play some ACU. Assassin's Creed Syndicate recently came out, and I'm torn between that or Star Wars Battlefront, because I was into PlayStation a lot back in the day, when the PlayStation 1, 2 works. Actually, it was mostly just PlayStation 1 that had Battlefield. So much fun, and I played the beta on Xbox One, and it was so much fun. But I don't know if I want to get it, because I feel like I can keep it away from that. But AC Syndicate, I'm not going to get it, because it's another open world game. I feel like I have too many open world games, and I can never enjoy all of them. So I'm not sure which one to get. Relive them. Some more AC going. I'm not sure. Trying to go up there and get a sniper back. Okay. No. Get down. Technical difficulties. Man, I don't know what happened after that first game. That first game was fine, and then whatever. I blame it on the lag. Oh my god. Did we just get kicked off Xbox Live? No? Huh. Well then. We have lost connection to the game. Well, that sucks. What time is it, actually? Wow. We just lagged right out of the game. I hope that didn't count as lost. Alrighty. Let's actually switch over to some ACU. Oh, yeah. Alright, come on game, you can do it. thank you game. Alright. Come on. Thank you. Almost there. Almost there. You can do it. Believe. Oh my god. Yeah, there we go. Alright. What's up? Where the heck am I? Alright. Let's go out here. Oh, wrong button. Alright. I can't climb out that thing. Alright, let's climb up here. No, I don't want to... Okay, I guess I'm entering window now. Darn it, I forgot how to sprint in this game. Okay, okay. We're never gonna hop this fence. Go, go! Not really, okay. Come on, climb. Oh my god, bro. Climb. Climb out the freaking thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're so retarded. Climb up the freaking thing. We gon' kill you. We gon' kill you. Let's see, how am I gonna get in? I guess I have to go through the door. Let's see. Should I get a whoops. Well, I want to play something that is like four play. Oh, here we go. Maybe I can play this.
Come over here.
Something
for
I can do for you.
Are you a royalist?
Hey, Tubin. How are you? Where's your puppy dog? Okay, good night. Oh, God. Beethoven, you smell like a potato.
Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please. Get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain. There went Demericourt, taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too.
Bread!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide.
The riots kept the people angry, and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted. Find
Maricor
and secure the food supply.
All right, let's go. Where's the people?
Maricor sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone.
Where the heck are the other people? Maybe I pressed the wrong button. Oh well.
We still don't want her in here.
How do I get down there? Go up the wall. I thought that was open. Oh no, there it is. Alright. Alright, we're gonna have to assassinate this guy. God! Ah, oh, crap. Oh, crud. Bruh. Investigate. How do I investigate? Wow. How do I frickin' parry? Is it B? Oh, okay.
Here. She must be close.
Alright, I'm confused. Where do I go now? Oh, do I have to go look in this little circle? Already? Looking at me. Okay. Up, up we go. Up we go. Up, 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 up. Let's see. No, 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 no. Oh, crud. Here, let's just go this way. Ready. See, I'm trying to get closer. Go berserk.
Hey, wait a moment.
Let's watch this.
Halt, citizen.
I'm gonna assassinate this guy. Don't interrupt the show, buddy. Wow, I killed him. Nice. I'll just come here a little bit so I can kill you. Why not? Oh, crap. Hey, buddy, no. Oh, crap, okay. Let's just, interact. Become anonymous, okay.
That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
Get in. Already. Let's see. Attention to anyone. Let's see. I go up here really quickly? Hey, buddy.
Oh, got you!
Holy crap.
Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem, but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with the shop in Leal. She's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is... glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take down all of her agents by myself.
Yeah, no problem, you know. Okay. What's our next move, lady? What are we gonna do? I'll follow you. You tell me what to do. Alrighty. I'm just gonna walk out here. Okay, that sounds, okay, we're gonna have to hurry up. Excuse me.
Where'd he go?
Excuse me. Yeah, we're gonna have to not walk. Come on, let's go. Oh my god, you're like retarded Dora. Become anonymous to continue. Are you freaking kidding me? Alright. Double assassination!
This is my patriotic duty!
I was just hoping you wouldn't be noticed.
Ouch. Wasn't there one more? Okay. Don't mind me, just taking this guy's money.
Take them out quietly.
Ready. doesn't even notice this guy's, his partner's dead. It's like, oh, Billy's taking a nap again. Let's see. Can I climb out of here? Climb. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Oh, what the? But there was a dead body there. You don't care about the dead body? Okay.
Calm down, citizen. You look like hell.
He's like a zombie. Oh my god. Run, y'all. Alright, let's see, what's my... I'm gonna go up here. Go, 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 go. Alrighty, go up here. Cool. Go here. That's not what I wanted to do. Hello. Ow. Yo, stop shooting my friend.
Heads, I'll catch ya! Tails, you'll die!
Just die. Hey. What the... Die! What the heck? Come on. Yeah, there you go. Wow, look at all that blood. Okay. Yo, stop shooting me. That's not where I wanted to go. Darn it, man. Rope.
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Which one of these is the Templar? fucking threw a grenade at me? You suck. Nice work, man. Are you gonna fight me? We're friends, right? Okay, cool. Oh my god! I guess not. I can't even tell if I can shoot him or not. Maybe I can. What do I do now? Oh my god, they're shouting at me in angry French. Kill the Templars, but I thought I did. Cheap way of doing things.
All done. Time to get out of there. Nice work. AmeriCorps will make sure this food gets to those who need it.
Nice. Hey, we got an achievement, look at that. Alrighty. Alright, there we go. Alrighty. Very cool. Alrighty. Well, I do believe that is going to be it for this episode of All Night. If you stuck around this long, I want to congratulate you. and invite you to the next episode, which will be coming out at a later date. Hope you tune in then. So, I have been Captain Toast, and now I am going. Goodbye. Make sure to subscribe. Become part of Toast Nation.